Hello, welcome to DPB Technology. In this video, we will make a digital alarm clock. Let us first see what we are going to design. Here is our display where the current time and the alarm time will be shown. Now the time is 12:10. Let us set the alarm after 1 minute later. Okay, now we have to wait for a minute. Let me fast forward the video. So we can see alarm time and current time is same. That's why we are hearing the sound of the alarm, and alarm will be on for a minute and then it will go. Let us build this project. For this project, we need an Arduino Uno, a DS3231 RTC module, a 4x4 matrix keypad, and 16x2 LCD, a 5V buzzer, a 100 ohm or 220 ohm resistor, a 10K potentiometer, and some connecting wires. You will get all these components and modules at the official website www.dpbtechnology.com at best price. So here is the Arduino Uno, and this is the 4x4 matrix keypad. This is the 16x2 LCD, and these are jumper wires, and here is the 5V buzzer, and this one 100 ohm resistor, and here is the 10K pot, and this is the DS3231 clock module and a breadboard also. Now let us see the connection diagram. We have to connect one terminal of the buzzer to any GND pin of Arduino, and the other terminal of the buzzer must be connected to digital pin 13 of the Arduino. Similarly, for the 4x4 keypad, we have to connect these pins to Arduino analog pins A0, A1, A2, A3 pins, and to digital pin 10, 9, 8, 7 to the Arduino. Now connect the RTC and the display module as per the circuit diagram shown here. For this project, we have to download keypad and DS3231 library from GitHub and rinkydinkelectronics.com. The link is given in the description of this video. After downloading the zip files, we have to first unzip those folders and keep it into the Arduino library folder. Now open Arduino IDE and copy and paste the code from the link in the description. For the very first time, we have to set day, date, and time. So uncomment these three lines and write day, date, and time. Now upload the code. After uploading, comment these three lines again so that time should not be overwritten, and again upload the code. So now our circuit is ready. Now we will set the alarm time and wait for that. So press start to set hours, then has, then set minute, that is 50, Then again has to confirm. So alarm set to 5:50. Now its time is 5:49. 5:49 and alarm is at 5:50. So let's wait for it. Thank you for watching. You can buy all your electronic components, modules, boards, sensors from the official website www.dpvtechnology.com at best price. Thank you.